Late yesterday afternoon, the North Dakota State softball team closed out its first homestand of the season, having to schedule around a snowstorm and rain to get the three-game series in with South Dakota State. The Bison saw a late lead slip away, dropping their first conference game of the season. It also ended a remarkable 20-game winning streak that began back on March 10th, all but two of those victories coming on the road.
It was a nice little run. You know, I think we did a really good job of just really, you know, a lot of different combination of things. You know, had some big hits and good pitching and, you know, a lot of things that really went well for us. And, you know, all streaks come to an end at some point. And so we just, you know, hopefully just got to start another one here. I want to kind of continue our team to see us do that and also just maybe be more consistent with, you know, some of our bats or, you know, certain pitching, the little things that I can nitpick on. But I think for the most part, if we do that, we do, you know, I'm pretty happy with what we can do.
I think it was just us playing together. I think we were focusing on doing all the little things, taking things one pitch at a time. And I think it really helped us come together and gel as a team. And we just had fun playing. And so that really just helped us do really well. You're not going to score a ton of runs every single weekend. And I know everybody's trying their butts off. So just keep working hard, keep grinding every week, and bring it the next time we get to play.
The Bison are 30-12 overall and have a big showdown with first place South Dakota this coming weekend in Vermilion, each team having just one league loss so far, with just a few weeks remaining in the regular season.